turn off Steve again.
See if I can get my headset plugged in here.
Man, this thing puts out a lot of heat. Alright. Well, I thought I was gonna... there we go. Alright, everything's in place. I thought I was actually going to display some obnoxiousness with that, but I guess not. Where are we at in the season here? A few days in, I finally hit platinum. And I'm still working with this wasted upgrade deck. Wasted Wilds, rather. And it's still that annoying combo of a Faceless Book. Thinking about adding that into a historic deck. Though I might be taking my chances with that, but at any rate, let's see what happens here. Let's see what we can learn from this. What do I have? Uh-oh. That's not good. Alright. Okay. Fair to Midland start. Last casket. Maze Mind. Just sift through the deck quick. So fair. That's a starting hand. Am I up against a mirror deck? I don't know. What's this? Nope, too soon for that. Okay. Can you hear all these fans in the background? Probably. A life linker. Well, do I care? You know, I think we might be telegraphing what we're doing there, but I'm just going to go ahead and put that Doomscar on hold. We'll save the removal for later. Whenever you gain life. Okay, well. And they get to Spry. So, I maybe don't like that. And I think this is better used as a land. Flying Vigilance. Let's get the land down. Let's get this out of the way. Probably should have read that first, but instead, I guess it doesn't matter. Okay. You meet at the tavern. I really need to study these cards. Top 5 cards in your library. They reveal. Well, more of those. Well, how do I feel about that? I'm not static about it, but I'm not gonna cry about it yet either. This isn't a ranked match anyhow, so I'm not gonna worry too much about it. That I get a flyer on the board now. Maybe. Maybe I have to do that on my turn. Yeah, at the beginning of your end step. Well, that was foolish, wasn't it? Alright. Let's get this underway. This. Start sifting through these cards. I want Land Destruction, another Doom Scar. Got to gain the life first. Man, I am annoyed at myself for not doing that. Okay. Probably not the strongest play, but a play nonetheless. Create that. 4, 5, 6. Hey, alright. That was lucky. Wasn't even paying attention. I don't expect to be involved with this world, so... Lesson learned. Pay attention to your timing. Card I was hoping for. No attack. Like that. guess I'm gonna hold that back. Okay. Interesting. That I like. Can I do enough just to hold them at bay? That's the one if you gain 3 or more life. Okay. Gain 3 or more life. Okay. Pass the turn. Not ready to commit yet. Okay. My turn. Alright. Yes, I will certainly take that back. Thank you. I will add a plus one to that. Drop this on the board. I'm going to hold that back. Okay, well, I'll lock it up on the next turn, unless something happens. So I have a viewer, so welcome. Hopefully you're checking in and I'm not skipping or dropping too many frames here. We're going to see if we can lock this up on the next turn. The faceless book combo, but that's not good. So what does this do? I'm gonna, I guess, try to make sure that that's indestructible and survives. I'll take the life gain off of it. They get the attack in now. Can they do 24 points to me in a single turn? Okay, that kind of sucks, but if I can survive, all I have to do is make it to my next turn. I've got this. I don't have to worry about trample, I don't think. So we'll see. They have some shenanigans up their sleeve. Okay, then. now. Let's see, but be very sad if they remove that land. If they have their own field of ruin. I haven't played for a couple of days, so we'll see if everybody is familiar with this trick and knows how to remove that counter. Cracking my knuckles because I don't know what's going to happen. Down to four. All right. Let's see what we got here. This. Drop this. Drop this. Draw an extra card. Flyers, along with flying pack with everything. But I think that is the game. I think it is. Alright, little blocks. Okay, he had some shenanigans, but nothing of value. Can you hear the question mark in there? Thumbnail here, kind of waiting eagerly to see what's going to happen here. Still waiting. Are they just going to rope it out? However you want to give it to me. What? Are you kidding me? What the heck was that? What the heck? Let's hurry up and attack before something else crazy happens. Well, I feel bad now because they were a bronze player. So, in spite of my poor playing, managed to win. Let's try that one more time. That's probably not a good hand. keep it though. Not a good matchup, I don't think. What route they're going. And looks like they're working a combo angle. Well, do this. Worry about getting our mana here. Is that going to be a nuisance? How big of a nuisance? Pretty big nuisance. I will put this down now, and I will do this. Might be a little annoying for him. Do I want to put it out there if I know that I'm going to wipe the board? I think. Should wait. Alright, good life. Drop that. We'll do this now. Oh, yeah. I'll take that. What kind of counters this is going to get now? Really? Okay. I don't appreciate that, sir. Appreciate that one stinking bit. I know you gotta have a giant coming soon. Oh, so 7 mana. There's 6 right there. Oh, and you got the field of ruin. Alright. Nice. Alright, so you're prepared for me. Drop this, this, that. And then I should probably put this away for later. Surely you've got other stuff coming, and that's fine. What am I doing now? Okay. Why am I dropping frames? Okay. All right. We know they run Field of Ruin, so perhaps then we just wait. Or do we draw it out? see what kind of removal they're running. Have them in top deck mode, maybe. Drop it, but you know, I'm just curious enough to do it. Does that mean you're gonna give it to me? Didn't concede immediately afterwards. So, well, when that's happened, this, I feel a little better. Interesting. Maybe they're being nice and let me run this out. Or maybe they're digging for an answer. Now they drop the field of ruin, huh? Okay. Gonna complain because I'm still in a good position. What level is that? But not quite devastating. Okay. Go ahead and do this. Okay, now we start seeing how deep in the hole I can go. Still not bad. All right, so